What's going on, everyone? My name is Sanjeev and I am a performance coach with Funded Next. Now, I'm currently based in the UK, and over the last few years, we have been suffering with a cost of living crisis. There are a lot of people that are currently suffering, and it's driven homelessness to new levels, which we haven't seen over the last few years. Now, whilst we can't do anything individually to solve the problem, I have partnered up with the team at Funded Next to try and make a small impact to those less fortunate at this time of year. So we've put together some brand new sleeping bags and care packages, which we're going to be going out throughout London to hand out and try and make a small impact to those in need. So part of what we're going to be giving away today, as well as the sleeping bags, is we're creating just some kind of homemade care packages with essential things which we think might be helpful or useful to those in need. So we've got little things like nail cutters, which we read are going to be really good. We've got plasters, bandages for those, sleeping bags to go in everyone. We've got some toothbrushes and toothpaste, and then we've got gloves and some warm socks. And then also we'll be throwing in some fresh water. And then we've picked up just small snacks, so like freeze-dried fruit, which we're going to be throwing in just a couple of bags. Again, long life stuff I think will be really helpful for those that need it at this time of year. So part of what we're giving away today is we want to give a little Christmas card to everyone, which we're going to be giving a care package to. And in each card, we've written a little inspirational and motivational message, which will hopefully give them a little bit of a cheer for their day. Now, we understand we have a moral and ethical duty to not put their faces on camera and to respect their privacy and treat them just like anybody else at any time that we could come across them. Now, this video is not about those interactions. This is about us doing our best to create a small impact, and we'd invite every single one of you watching this to try and do the same. So join us today for our behind the scenes footage, and we look forward to creating that small impact. We managed to give away absolutely everything in just around 2 hours. There are a lot of people out here that are desperately in need of help, and it was nice to make a small impact to somebody's day. If there's one wish I had for anyone watching this video, is that you go away and recognize that actually how fortunate some of us are. And just by doing something small, you can have a huge impact to somebody's day. So I want you all to go away and hopefully spread some joy around this time of the year and do something impactful going forward. I look forward to speaking to you again soon. Take care, guys.